being a part of a pandemic history is a lot to take in. I'm glad that I'm able to be here to help the patients, to also provide an extra hand to the other staff members.
Seems like everybody just pulled together and everybody just came on helping each other.
You know, when I do some rounding and talk to some of the associates, I just sometimes see how overwhelmed they are. And then I think, how do they do it? And I know it's because they care.
When people come to the hospital, it's usually in a fear state. And my hope is that I can allay some of that fear with the thought that yes, we will help them to feel better. We will get them through this.
What's motivated me to continue pushing forward is just the love that I have for patients. I just try to do the best that I can to provide the best care.
They care about our patients and our community. And I'm just so proud to be part of an organization like that. So I wish everyone just to keep a good pace here, stay safe, and have a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.